Streets in this part of town are all made out of dirt, and there aren't any spotlights when I get up to go to work. The road grader comes once in a while to fill in all the holes and leave a ridge of gravel to trip me as I go. There aren't any sidewalks here, just ditches into yards, and folks get kind of upset when you're walking through their lawn. So I keep it on the roadway and try to move along. If they see me when they're driving, they'll always blow their horn. All up and down this street, these houses all look the same. In the graying of the twilight, I can't recall a single name of any of my neighbors or the faces of their kids. One of the kinds of cars they drive, but their dogs are tired. Walking in these shoes isn't as easy as you'd like. Dodging all these bricks that are baking all my lights. We all have to struggle and hold it as our truth. It's about as special for me as it is for you. I'm on the highway overpass, waiting for the bus to take me to my job in a downtown office, cleaning up the scraps of paper nonsense that the office workers throw in the waste bins full of chewed gum and empty cans of Faygo. But I don't know who they are or even how they look. I only know the jokes they have pinned up in their nook. This one likes football, that one has a pup. Here's one who's real messy, never picks it up. I clean it up before they arrive and head out to my bus, or maybe I'll stay downtown and get a little lunch at the diner near my job if I have some extra cash. But maybe I'm too tired today, so I'll go home to crash. Walking in these shoes isn't as easy as you'd like. Dodging all the bricks that are breaking all my lights. We all have to struggle and hold it as our truth. It's about as special for me as it is for you. Keep all the doors shut to the other rooms in my house that I don't want to heat. No one lives here now but me, and I don't take up very much space. Just the front room with my bed and a kitchen and a bath. I'll make a little supper and watch a little TV. I usually feel too restless to find a book and read, so I eat too many chips and I drink too many beers, and the evening drains away, and I fall asleep in my chair. Sometime on a weekend, I think I'll visit a friend and remember all our old times and see how they have been. And it feels like a lot of effort to explain myself again, so I'll just wait and see if they'll visit me instead. Walking in these shoes isn't as easy as you'd like. Dodging all these bricks that are breaking all my lights. We all have to struggle and hold it as our truth. It's about as special for me as it is for you. I I woke up the next morning before my alarm could go off. I was fuzzy from the beer and too tired to get up. I tried calling into my boss, but she wouldn't answer her phone. I can't afford to lose this job, so I put some coffee on. I pulled on the same clothes I had on the night before. No one ever saw me anyway. It never mattered what I wore. So I locked the door behind me and I started on my walk along my gravel street and downtown to my work.